3.5 acres of beachfront peninsula. This is the first time this property's been for sale in almost 30 years, and in fact, the second time ever. This is one of the most rare homes in Queensland.